easy steps to create sprockets in solid edge. This is a sprocket created. you can draw the sprocket. You can create the 3D of your sprocket with your own dimensions. Here one hole be there in the sprocket. Go for the cutout, select the space, give the diameter of the circle, go to the return, you will get the hole in the sprocket also. These are the easy steps you have to follow. Bye. Thank you.